We're back with Hajime no Ippo. This should be the conclusion of the World Championship match. Date versus Ricardo. 110, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. He expects a headshot. Psych, it's the heartbreaker. Let's see what it can do. Spirit for one last attack. That had to have been the last one. No! Damn. Oh, what the hell's happening? Sorry about that. We're at 2:39. It just started buffering on me like crazy. 2:39, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Damn it. Oh my gosh. He's that fucked up. Oh my gosh. No. Hands broken, bruh. Oh, his waifu. Oh, that's so sweet. Is this a Miata moment? He's in like such good form, it's insane. It's like he's not even tired. Cap, stop the cap. That's what you think. I think he's gonna whip his right into him, anyways. Yeah. Like fucking Ippo. That's his future wife. Oh my gosh. I have a baby in me. Oh, but bro, why is it laggy now? Even for Hajime no Ippo, my computer's dog shit. Ah. Bitch ass, dude. Oh my god, it's buffering again. 11, 12. 11, 12. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. This hasn't happened in such a long time. V2. No. Oh, that hit! That actually landed this time. It actually landed! He has to follow that up. He has to follow that up. Hit him. Gotta hit that. It's gonna be blocked though, like last second, it's gonna be blocked. I see it. Bitch ass, dude. Why does it buffer? 12:21. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I knew it. Well, he didn't block it, but he dodged it. Damn. And Ipa's shook. The dodge was clean though. Okay, it just wasn't strong enough. It'll be you. He's gonna officially end him. Bitch, I'm. Never again. But he legit just hit his jaw again, which is kind of fucked up, considering it's broken. It was a good fight, though. It was a good fight. Oh, the blood just disappeared from his pants. They got those Tide markers on freaking standby, man. That's so brutal. That is so freaking brutal. But he is serious. Damn. Meepo's gonna take up the gauntlet now. Wow, he doesn't believe in Ippo? What a douche, man. Good stuff. Now the question is he going to retire? Show face. Excuse me. Oh, damn. You're really cool. Or not. Okay. That's so cute. Is he gonna like train him or something? Passing the torch. Yeah. Okay, he's done. Ooh. Ooh, Ippo. Ippo, you can't be saying that, man. He's gonna go on a crazy training arc, though. That's one way to end the freaking episode. Holy, good stuff. It's good. It was a good end. It was a good ending. But yeah, freaking hell, man. Oh, you just got slapped around a little bit. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, thank you everybody for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Will Ippo's training arc be brazy? We'll find out. Until he starts like destroying challengers, I'm not gonna freaking believe that he can beat Ricardo. Anyways, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, cop some merch if you want some, free shipping. Thank you. See ya.